This is the TS41. It's a MIDI keyboard that I designed for playing and creating microtonal music. It has 126 non-velocity sensitive keys, which use tactile switches, giving the keyboard a clicky feel to it. The keyboard only sends plain MIDI messages, but the key layout makes it easier to play retunable and MIDI controllable instruments. It uses something called a Bosanquet layout, which is an isomorphic key layout, where chords always have the same shape no matter what key you're in, except on the edges where you run out of room. Of course, you can also use it to play riffs and melodies. The back of the keyboard has a USB-C port, which is for both power and MIDI. On the bottom, there's some non-slip padding so it doesn't slide around all over the place when you're playing. It's also lightweight and portable. It measures at 330 by 110 millimeters, which is about 13 by 4.5 inches. And it's only about 18 millimeters, or 0.7 inches high. It weighs a little over 400 grams, or about 15 ounces. The PCB is professionally manufactured, and it fits right into the outer casing. The source code for the keyboard's firmware is open source and is available on my GitHub. Consider getting a TS41 if you're looking for an affordable, small, microtonal MIDI keyboard.